New at 6, a big restoration project underway now at the Sloughhouse Cemetery in southeastern Sacramento County. Gravestones cover 18,000 acres, and after 150 years, it's time to make sure history isn't lost. The burials here were some of the first in the Sacramento area. Hundreds of tombstones, some dating back to 1850. Names like John Rhodes and William Daler, a man who helped ease relationships with the Indians back then.
He was one of the first settlers. He married one of the Rhodes' daughters.
Many died in floods.
They were working against nature, and nature wasn't always kind back then.
All laid to rest next to their families. But now many of their tombstones are indecipherable, neglected, worn with age, or vandalized.
Years ago, they used to just take the old broken ones and throw them away because they didn't have the technology to put them back together.
Roy Sands' company is leading the way.
This cylinder one right there, that little cylinder.
To give the headstones a little more TLC.
A few of them where parts of them are broken, we'll be drilling and pinning those pieces together to get them stable enough to stand them back up again.
Restoring some of the most beautiful grave markers. These volunteers know it's a small way to keep history alive.
Once these are gone, they're gone. If they're broken repeatedly, after a while, you cannot put them back together again. They're just not a viable monument anymore.
Volunteers will also be cleaning the old Sloughhouse Inn right near the cemetery. They're going to be using that building to celebrate 40 years of caring for that cemetery on May 20th.